Listen to me. You have to consider the possibility that God does not like you. He never wanted you.